Let's all welcome our president and CEO, Sir Tommanny.
Congratulations, Sir Tom.
San pa?
New Zealand.
Yeah. Yeah. Shout out yung mga ano natin dito, mga MDC natin. Okay, so first and foremost, congratulations sa ating lahat for winning, no, this ASEAN Business Awards SME Excellence Award for Growth. Palakpakan natin ng mga sarili natin. So, para dun sa mga hindi nakakaalam, no, i-explain ko lang kasi kanina Mike na yung acceptance speech ko nung nagkakasiyahan kami dito sa MDC Mansion. Ang ibig sabihin ng SME is Small Medium Enterprise, that is a category of I-FERN, no, because yung category natin, yung sales level natin is still under Small and Medium Enterprise. Tapos yung growth, ano ibig sabihin? Ibig sabihin, during pandemic, lumaki yung kumpanya natin. Lumaki yung benta, dumami yung mga produkto, dumami yung mga produktong nabenta, dumami yung mga taong nakinabang. So the SME Excellence for Growth Award is to recognize what I-FERN has done during the pandemic. And when we were informed about our award, it was very important for the ASEAN to tell us that other ASEAN companies around the region needed to be inspired. No? Needed to be inspired. No? Different from motivated. Diba? Sinasabi natin yan in networking. There's a difference between motivation and inspiration. So the other ASEAN companies needed to be inspired because of what has happened with I-FERN. Because we have grown in spite of the pandemic. Because we were not affected by the pandemic. We were not affected by the quarantines. I-FERN business grew from 2020, grew from 2020 in 2021. So 19, 20, 21 is continuous growth. That's why we have this recognition. That's why we have this award. That's why sinabi ko, I'm accepting this award on behalf of the 500,000 I-FERN distributors nationwide and worldwide, because wala naman growth kung wala ang I-FERN Nation.
Yeah!
Okay, so where does this lead us? No? Para saan ba tong award na to? ano ang dapat ninyong gawin because of this award. Just last week, no, we got the World Branding Awards for Fern D, our third consecutive award for our vitamin D, which has been very useful and very essential during the pandemic to help fight COVID-19. So right now, they said there's an Omicron variant. So napakarami, so many variants have come out and nobody has said that vitamin D is no longer effective. Even with whatever variant, vitamin D is still very important, needed, and essential. So that means your I-FERN business is essential. Now, what is the message that I want to give to you? Ano bang gusto kong sabihin sa inyo? The past 3 months, now we have noticed that many of our I-FERN distributors, bumababa ang income nila. Their incomes are going down. And we have checked, no? Is it because of the economic situation? Is it because of the marketing plan? Is it because of the changes that we have made? And every time we have checked, the answer is no. Because, like I said, COVID, quarantine, lockdown, you still need vitamin D, you still need all I-FERN products. Just because there's a financial crisis, just because there's quarantine, doesn't mean hindi ka na naliligo, doesn't mean hindi ka na nagsisipilyo, doesn't mean hindi mo na kailangan ng vitamina. All of the I-FERN products are important and useful for everybody. So let's go to income. Does it mean that when you are locked down, you don't need money? Does it mean that when your children are doing Zoom classes, you don't need money? More than ever, everybody needs money because there's no longer OFW income. There's no longer Seaman's income. The small businesses have closed down. The big businesses have laid off their employees. Ang mga malalaking kumpanya, nagpa-uwi na ng empleyado. Ang mga maliliit na negosyo, nagsara na. Ang mga bata na sa bahay, nagsu-zoom, kailangan nila ng internet, kailangan nila ng bagong laptop, bagong iPad, kailangan nila ng pagkain para makakain sila, at lahat tayo, kailangan natin yan. So, more than ever, finances are important because yung mga inaasahan dati ng mga OFW seaman, pinauwi na sa Pilipinas, wala na silang sahod. Mga malalaking kumpanya, nagsara o nagbawas ng empleyado. Maliliit na negosyo, nagsara. So more than ever, the I-FERN business is needed. So, anong nangyayari sa I-FERN? Pinag-usapan ko na to during the council event, no, wherein we were all together to receive the Fern D World Branding Award. Ang pumapatay sa negosyo natin is complacency or contentment. Dahil nagkampante ang mga downlines natin, dahil nagkampante mismo ang mga leaders natin, kaya gumagalang negosyo natin. Kung ang mga leaders natin lahat wala nang malaking pangarap or mas malaking pangarap na sinusunod sa mga pangarap na natupad, wala nang magpapalaki ng negosyo. If Zach Lopez and Dasla Serna were happy with their 1 million income, we would not have seen 2 million, 3 million, 4 million, 5 million income. If Dasla Serna was content with her presidential director rank, we would not have seen the first Ruby Presidential Director Award in I-FERN with 7 fucking million rewards and incentives. More than ever, sa buong history ng I-FERN, in the entire history of I-FERN, no year other than 2021 have we shown so much fucking results. 5 million income ni Zach Lopez, tuloy-tuloy tatlong buwan, pang-apat na buwan na. Desna Serna, 7 million RI, third Fern D World Branding Award, second ASEAN Business Award. Padami ng padami ang resulta ni I-FERN. Padami ng padami ang malalaking income sa I-FERN. Nasaan ka? Ba't ka tumigil? Ba't ka nagpapahinga? Tangina mo! Hindi yan ang pangarap ng I-FERN para sa'yo. I-FERN's dream is to make everybody a millionaire. I-FERN's dream is to prosper every Filipino. I-FERN's dream is to prosper every person in need of prosperity around the world. Malaki ang pangarap namin para sa iyo. We have big dreams for all of you. Please start working for your dreams.
Yes.
Right now, we have a very important promo, Balesin Part 2. Together, Balesin Together in 2022. Napakagandang dagdag na promo para sa inyo. Hindi ko naririnig na kinakampaign. Walang nagpo-post sa Facebook. Yung mga nakapunta na, ba't din yung i-campaign yan sa mga downline nyo para sila naman na makatikim ng Balesin? Dagdag lang yan para sa inyo. On top of your very, very, very generous marketing plan, lahat binigay na namin sa inyo. May Sodexo, may Jordan, may Rolex, may car club, may luxury car club, may marketing plan, may income, may RI, may e-points, may luxury points. Kanina, katabi ko si Daisy, our newest million dollar club member.
Yes.
Meron daw silang downline na matay. Pati accident insurance, sagot ni I-FERN. Namatay ka na, may matatanggap ka pa kay I-FERN. Ano bang hinihintay niyo? Gusto niyo rin bang mamatay? Pag ayaw niyo magtrabaho, magpakamatay na lang kayo. Meron kayong makutatanggap na insurance sa amin. Pero kung ayaw niyo mamatay bago masubukan yung prosperity kay I-FERN, magtrabaho kayo. November 30 po today, sama-sama ang buong I-FERN Nation. We are all together for this momentous occasion. For the first time in I-FERN history, we have multiple events all over the Philippines and in some parts of the world. We are all together, united via Zoom. Because of technology, we are together. Let's make December 2021 the biggest December in I-FERN history. Pasabugin natin ang benta, ang pay-in, ang repeat order, ang retail sales, lahat. At paramihin natin ang makakasama sa Balesin. Trabahuin ninyong lahat yan. And I, Tommanny Tan, your President and CEO, will continue to work hard in growing I-FERN and I-FERN Nation, growing your company, growing your riches. Kami, ni Madam, hindi kami nagpapahinga, hindi kami tumitigil. Ito mga kasama kong Million Dollar Club, hindi sila tumitigil, hindi sila nagpapahinga. Para kayong mayaman. Magising naman kayo. Gumalaw naman kayo. Magtrabaho na kayo. Panahon na. Huwag niyo sabihin Christmas na. Walang kwenta ang Christmas. Isang araw lang yan. Walang kwenta ang New Year. Isang araw lang. Trabahuin niyo ang I-FERN at gawin natin araw-araw Christmas sa 365 days. Araw-araw New Year sa 365 days. Araw-araw Happy Birthday sa 365 days. Work hard, I-FERN Nation. And every day is a holiday. Every day is your birthday. Every day is Christmas. Every day is New Year. I am Tommanny Tan, your President CEO. I will not stop working hard. I hope you will not stop working hard also. Let's all do the battle cry together. So 2021!
I-FERN is the key! I-FERN is the system! I-FERN is prosperity!
2021!
I-FERN, Kayo, Yayabo! Thank you, Sir Dolo.
Pwede na kayo mag-unmute. Please unmute so we can hear you.
Thank you, Sir Dolo.
Thank you, Sir Dolo.
Thank you, Bob.
Oh, Thank you.